While playing Copo, you will start at the beginning of the mission instead of point saved. Are you sure you want to continue? Yes.
We definitely want to continue playing Copo.
Yeah.
You know, whenever I see your name anywhere in the UI, I just read it as Snoopatai.
What the hell? Snoop with I. Whenever I sign up for a website or something, and I have to, you know, create an account or something,
yeah.
And I don't want to use my full name, I just use Snoop, and then the surname or the last name is with A. Like,
with I.
Yeah.
His name is Snoopy W.
That's why I have
Snoop W.
Yeah, for that Gmail account, it's just Snoop with A.
No, your Gmail account's different.
I mean, the name of it, my name on it.
I see. Snoopy.
I tried SnoopyT7 at Gmail and it was taken. I could not believe it.
What's with the 7? Where does the 7 come from?
Well, I made that username when I was like 12 or something.
Oh, and at the time...
I just use it because it's always available. Like, no matter where you sign up.
Yeah, that's probably true. Nobody wants that.
And I did Snoopy for some reason. I don't even know. I guess I liked Snoopy.
Like, from Peanuts, right?
I guess, yeah. But I don't... I mean, I'm not into Snoopy right now.
Well, my original email was like Gadzook something. Actually, it's the one I still use for my live account. But I made that one when I was like back when it was like Hotmail first launched. Like it was like a month after Hotmail even existed.
Oh,
so I can't get rid of it because it's so old.
Hey, don't shoot me.
I'm sorry. I was trying to kill that kid. That's not a kid. That's a baby.
That's not a kid.
That's a baby. Yeah. I was trying to kill that baby, crawling around your feet. But my lag is pretty bad here.
As usual. If it weren't disturbing enough, calling the grunts kids. Now we're gonna call these guys babies. That's gonna be great.
Kids and babies. In the library.
Oh, is this the library?
Oh yeah. This is like the worst mission in the
books?
Game.
I want to read.
So get ready for you know this is like the worst mission in the game, right?
I have no idea.
Oh my god, you're gonna hate this. Why? You'll figure out. I'm not even gonna tell you. You'll figure out why. You're a smart guy. You'll see.
Well, there's something specific here you're talking about.
No, I mean it's like everything about this freaking mission.
Babies.
Baby.
Oh, Marine with a pistol. I need a shot right now.
If you want my pistol, I think my pistol is going to be fairly useless for me. I think I need all the auto rifle I can get so I can kill these babies.
I'll drop you my... Go ahead, take it.
Auto rifle?
Yeah.
In exchange for pistol ammo? Sure. How'd you drop it? What did you swap for?
Plasma pistol.
Oh, okay. You want this?
Wait, watch it!
Ooh,
there's a guy! Oh, nice. I got lots of ammo for it.
Oh!
Oh my god!
I was so far away! How'd that kill me?
Wait, did we both die?
Oh, what the heck?
Oh.
Stupid guilty spark.
Spark. I was trying to think of it like a pun, and I failed.
Guilty spark.
I do that sometimes. Try to think of a pun and you fail.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm getting like stutters too. It's like not only slowdown, but I'm also getting frame rates like lag stutters. Yeah. Huh?
I'm posting.
Yeah, you are.
This game's so loud, Jesus Christ.
Turn down the volume.
I did, I have to turn it out even more.
Oh.
I thought it was a...
You thought you were okay?
Oh, apparently they're patching in a sound mixer into Destiny now.
Oh, good. That's cool. We should have that as a system functionality. I think PS4 has it already.
Oh,
that's
one
thing that made me sad. The first thing I looked at, of course, was the party chat UI. Yeah.
Is that your main thing that you work on? Or
yep.
Have you worked on?
Yep. 100% of the time.
Oh, wow. So it's that big of a...
Yep.
Priority.
We care about party chat.
I mean, I don't know. I know people have had problems with it. I've never had problems with it.
It has to... Like, the better your... Like network setup is, the fewer problems you'll have in general.
Oh, I have a great network setup. Apparently.
Yeah, so if you have an open... I'm out of ammo. God, I need that...
Oh, let me drop you this.
Do that thing again.
Oh, can I? Oh, crap. Okay. I'll take this stupid plasma rifle.
Yeah, almost all the problems relating to party chat come from, like, nat problems. And we've done a lot of stuff to try and fix them. and we're doing more stuff. But hey, did you want that? Well, I can't get rid of my.
I mean, you can give me your pistol ammo at any point, whenever you feel like it. You know. Grenade.
What? Was that yours?
I threw a grenade and you walked in front of me.
Get me respawn so I can get some ammo. Yeah, was that a shotgun? I think that guy just dropped a shotgun, yo.
Oh no. Oh wow, I got a quad kill or something.
Good grenade. Holy oh jeez. Did we get a checkpoint yet? Oh my god. Screw this place.
Did we?
No.
Really? Oh my god. Yeah, this sucks a little bit.
No, it's not even started.
Yeah, you were telling me about a part that you think I'll hate.
Well, the part is this entire level.
Oh, okay. Oh my god.
Finally, I punched that baby in the face.
I got that baby. Watch out, there's a baby.
Yeah, babies don't matter that much if you got your shields. Can we please have a checkpoint? So this game has somewhat adaptive checkpoints, at least maybe on the lower difficulties. If you die too many times, it'll give you a more frequent checkpoint. Okay,
yeah,
so we should target the poppers. If you target the poppers, then they'll blow up everybody
which
around
are the
them.
Poppers?
Huh?
Which ones are the poppers?
Like the bulbous ones that are ready to blow.
Okay.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, targeted some poppers way out in the distance. Jalapeno cheese poppers. Do you guys have
jalapeno?
Those?
Jalapeno? I don't know what a cheese popper is. So.
It's, do you know what a mozzarella stick is?
Nope.
How about a fish stick?
Maybe. I'm not sure. Oh, what is this? Got a shotgun.
Oh, thank God.
There's some assault rifle ammo here on the ground.
Oh, perfect. I need that. I need that real bad.
I think there's some. I think I had zero ammo, actually.
Sorry. Oh, okay.
Oh, well, what's a fish stick? Or whatever you were talking about.
A fish stick is when you take, like,
oh,
a...
Oh, it's funny how you tell me, like, three things in a row, and I'm like, nope.
Well, I'm trying to go, like, a bunch of similar things to see if... whether you have any of those things. Like, maybe you have fish sticks, but not mozzarella sticks. Who knows?
You gotta describe,
like, this is all weird American stuff. Potentially.
Fish stick.
The fish stick is like when you take a white fish, maybe like like tilapia or halibut or something, and you coat it in breadcrumbs.
Oh yeah.
And fry
it. Of course we have that. Yeah,
okay.
I know that.
So a popper.
I'm sure if that's what you
Okay, so we'll go to the next one. Mozzarella sticks. Mozzarella sticks are you take a fish stick and instead it's got mozzarella cheese inside it. So
Yeah, okay.
So the cheese is kind of gooey.
It's like a... God, I can't find the right words. I know what you're talking about.
Do you have like a Slovenian
word
for this?
It's not in the shape of a... it's not in the shape of a stick, though.
What is? It's
not,
like the length of your
not
finger.
It's mozzarella, usually.
What?
It's like cheese, like a block of cheese and like breadcrumbs around it.
Yeah, it's like the length and shape of your finger, kind of.
It's like melted cheese inside.
Yeah. Well, when you bake it, it's melted. It's often mozzarella.
Well, you know, just telling you what I know.
So maybe they have them different over there.
So it's not in the shape of a stick. It's usually in the shape of a... like a triangle.
What?
I'm almost dead, by the way.
A triangle? No, that's unusual.
Okay.
So,
I
got an ammo. Hey, here's a shotgun.
Yeah, I have a shotgun already.
Well, I'll take that then.
Wanna get it?
Yeah, I don't know, what do I want to swap for, though? The pistol, I think I'll swap the maybe I'll swap the pistol.
The thing here, if
here,
you don't want
take
your
pistol, this
pistol
ammo.
Yeah.
Take
nice.
That.
Oh, nice, you had a lot.
Yeah, I hadn't been using it. though, I think the pistol is useful for, so you're on popper duty. You
oh,
gotta
pop
those
duty.
Guys.
I'm a poplar.
You gotta pop the poppers. Oh, checkpoint, thank God.
The thing about poplars, did you watch that Futurama episode?
I don't want
no,
to.
No, you don't like.
You remember. Okay. Oh God! There's so
oh
many...
God! What were you gonna say? Something.
Oh yeah. So oh crap! Poppers. Jalapeno poppers. Instead of so it's a like a fish stick. Instead, it's got like a jalapeno pepper in it with and also cheese. So it's kind of spicy and cheesy at the same time.
Are you talking about any fish or just the shape?
Just the shape. The shape and the breading. The breading's important. I'm dead, by the way.
Okay, you're saying it's good? Is it spicy?
It's a bit spicy, yeah. It's got the jalapeno there, so yeah.
I ordered... I was at a Chinese restaurant, and I ordered... what's that thing you recommended to me?
Crab Rangoons?
Oh, I don't know what that is.
Oh, man. I'll tell you about Crab Rangoons in a second.
Yeah, please do. The Kung Pao chicken.
Oh, Kung Pao chicken. Yeah. You got it.
I ordered that.
I remember. You
it
told me.
It was so spicy. I almost died.
It shouldn't. It depends on where you go. It can be spicy. Don't pick up my...
I mean, actually.
I don't know.
You want your pistol? Or can I get the ammo?
No, you can get the pistol. Where's my shotgun, though? Where did I even die? I have no idea.
I don't know.
I'm so...
I think this is your corpse.
Yeah. There you go. Where's my shotgun? It's gone. Don't hit that. I'm walking around there.
I might have picked up ammo for your shotgun.
Oh, my God.
I didn't know you were there.
Oh, you gotta swap for this needler. Needler's good.
Go ahead.
Something about... Oh, Kung Pao chicken? Is that what we're talking about? I don't remember.
I said it was really spicy. I wasn't as...
Oh, it can be.
It was like takeaway, and I had to drink milk because I almost died.
Good thing you drank milk.
Sweating.
Yeah, so you know what to do.
Yeah. I mean...
Never water.
What? You were saying some Rangoon shit or something?
Oh, yeah, crab Rangoons. Crab Rangoons are when they take a little bit of crab meat and they put it inside...
What kind of crab?
What kind of crab? Like, whatever you have locally, I guess. I don't know.
Sure.
It doesn't really matter.
It's not like lobster.
It's not lobster. Though, lobster and crab... Not a
is
connoisseur.
Lobster a type of crab?
No, lobster's a completely different animal. You know crabs, they're kind of roundish, and they got the two claws on the side, and they go side to side.
Oh, okay.
And
That's like a female crab. Okay.
Where are we even going? We're just walking back and forth here. I'm talking about crabs and stuff.
I can't do two things at once.
I can't really either. I sympathize with that. This looks like... Either way, did you just... No, that's them.
Yeah, it's not me. I'm your friend.
Oh, God! Okay, I'm okay.
Watch out for the poplars.
Boom!
Oh God, these guys punch hard.
And they're shooting me.
Yeah, watch out for that. Oh, crap.
Oh.
I'm dead. Wrong controls. I missed.
Oh, God, I died.
Nice job. See what this checkpoint.
So is. I guess that was we should just go out through one of these doors, maybe.
Okay. What's
How about
crab
let's go the. Yeah. They put it in a little piece of it's like.
Let me go first. I have a shotgun.
Oh, this. Okay, so this one's closed off. We can't go here. That's good. Okay. They put it inside a little piece of bread. sounds a lot like the other things, but it's a different kind of bread. It's like a little almost a little tortilla kind of.
Wait, they put the crab inside the bread, or
yeah,
the
they take a little bit of crab paste and put it inside. I think we came from here.
What's crab paste?
It's like they take the crab meat and mince it up and mix it with.
Is crab meat white?
Yeah, okay. It's fairly white. It's a little pink. Like, do you mean like white as in red, or do you mean what color is it actually?
Oh, like literally white.
No, it's more pinkish.
Okay. It's like salmon?
I'm getting destroyed out here! Oh my God! I can't go out here, I'm gonna die.
You're not dead, okay.
I'm gonna hide.
Oh God, I got so many kills!
I need a minute. I'm coming. Alright, oh.
I cleaned them up good.
Oh jeez. Oh, I'm out of... Am I out of ammo? I'm out of ammo for this needler. Gotta actually focus for a minute here. Oh, I have grenades, I forgot.
I popped him.
Oh God! was that you or them?
No, come on.
Go back up into the hallway. Let's get out of here. Oh God! Oh God!
Calm down, it's all good. I have one bar of health and almost no shields, but it's all good.
Alright, I'm in. So anyway, they take this crab meat and they put it in this breading stuff and kind of seal it up like a little pouch and they fry it. And it's pretty amazing because the crab meat's a bit sweet. Really good. So that's a good thing to get at Chinese restaurants. A lot of the thing that you want to look for is you want the crab ring. You want to eat them hot. You
can't. I picked up ammo shotgun again. Shotgun ammo.
Oh, nice. If you get it for takeout, you call it takeaway. I call it takeout. We call it takeout. Yeah. It has the problem that the dough will get soft and maybe soggy after a while. But you want to eat them right away when they're nice and hot and crisp. Those are good.
Oh, so yeah, okay. They're like sweat.
Sweat?
Yeah, right. You mean like condensation?
Yeah, it'll just soak through a bit.
Basically sweating.
I guess. Yo, I'm pretty ineffective here.
I'm used to it by now. Oh.
Whoever's host. Yeah. It takes me so many bullets to kill these regular guys. Like the non-babies.
Oh, the standard non-poplar.
Yeah. Babies I can get with the assault rifle, but just everybody else.
You know, this is nice. You get a ton of ammo from everybody. And like human weapons.
We could put on the scarce ammo skull. Famine, I think.
Yeah. Wait, you want to put that on?
No. No, I really don't.
Okay. Get out of here. Oh, it's not a poplar. What the hell?
That was me.
A whale?
Needling. What? Did you say there's a whale?
I thought I heard a whale. It was like...
maybe that's Guilty Spark doing something weird. Hey, what's over here in this corner? Oh, there's enemies in there.
Ah, it's just babies.
It's true. There's kind of a lot of babies, though.
And you go through pistol ammo pretty quick.
I like that you don't consume very much assault rifle ammo to kill babies, though.
Assault rifle, like, it's like chain reaction.
Yeah, seems that way. Maybe it's their little like mini explosions.
God.
Did you?
I died.
Maybe it's their little mini explosions damage their friends.
Some, are you dead? Oh
no, I'm over here. I backed away so I wouldn't accidentally pick up your ammo. Are these guys just perma-spawning? Like, what's going on here?
I don't know, actually.
Oh, nice. How come we don't get double kills for killing these guys?
Because you'd have, like, a 100 kill medal or something.
Are you picking up your other stuff? Are you dropping assault rifle? Yeah, that's it.
I dropped it on the ground.
You think we have to go up here and let Guilty Spark show us the way? What's up, guy?
This guy was named after 343 Industries.
Oh, now they're gonna...
I already told that joke, actually.
Yeah. People who watch all the videos are gonna get some repeat content here. So he goes into like a little side, like a little air duct or something. I don't remember. Oh, he opened it. I thought we had to do a little section where we hold off the enemy while he opens, but maybe not.
Is that what you're saying I'm not gonna like?
No.
Oh, now he's laughing like a whale.
Hey, look at this. I found like a weird little... Look at this, you can fit into the slot of this door. Why, though? So look at that. You just go in there. Am I going to get crushed? Is there a skull in here somewhere?
I'd say on a scale of 1 to 10, this is about a 4 in terms of interesting.
Yeah, fair enough.
Interest, whatever.
Well, what about in the old graphics? Is it any better? No.
Oh, let me see.
God, it's so dark!
Yeah, it's probably a 3.
Which way should we go?
I vote left first.
Okay. There's guys coming from behind us.
Oh. Hey, guys. Poplars. I'll take care of them. I got a few of them. Oh, God. I'm almost dead. I'm dead!
Backing up.
Me.
I should be alive. Okay. I mean, I should be getting you alive.
What? You know what's good? Every time I die, you get more assault rifle ammo.
That's kind of true. In fact, I'm counting on it. Yeah, you're behind schedule on dying. So I guess are we going this way? Let's just go this way.
What'd you say?
You're behind schedule on dying. I need more assault rifle ammo.
Okay. I can't get any pistol ammo though. So once That's I run true. Out of that, I'm just gonna have to keep my assault rifle. Oh, these guys are.
Oh, they're behind us.
Jesus Christ! Get out of there!
Oh God! Hey. I died.
It popped, Poplar.
There's guys behind you. Watch out! Oh man, you're never gonna get me alive. There's too many guys. Oh! Wow. Oh no!
How am I gonna survive this? Are you kidding me?
I think we have to be together for this. Oh jeez. Keep backing up, keep backing
oh,
up.
Oh no, grenades!
Back up, back up, back up!
Oh, babies. No, I fell down! What the hell is that?
It's a hole in the ground.
Come on, man!
I'm out of ammo for my... from a needler.
My guys behind you. Oh, I killed him. We're good. Oh, he got back up.
Yeah, stupid okay. Kids.
Babies, you mean?
Babies, my bad. It just feels better to say kids. You
it
know
is,
what I mean?
It is more satisfying, yeah. I mean, really, they're just younger kids.
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, I'm fine with calling them kids. Oh my god. This is not a great pistol.
Oh, here we go. Yeah. Popper's over there.
Get out of here, punks.
Get bent, punks. In the immortal words of Rodney.
Yeah. Got any pistol ammo for me?
Definitely don't. I'm not even trying to pick up pistol.
Oh, there's that whale again.
Oh, I have the game turned.
Oh God! I'm in trouble.
I'll save you.
Nice. You?
Did you just die?
Oh, I'm good. What are these guys? Oh, never mind.
Same guys, right?
Yeah. They just look different from the side. I got tons of shotgun ammo, though. We're good.
Yeah, it is pretty handy for them to drop human ammo.
Wow, shotgun is so good.
Nice. Needler's also really good.
I'm totally
sold on it. If I keep getting more ammo, I keep running out of ammo.
You should get a decent supply.
I guess some. Are you behind schedule and dying? No, I got plenty.
I just picked up an assault rifle because my pistol's empty. There's needler ammo here. You still want it?
Oh God! The hole! Oh God! I'm dead.
Are you? Oh! Oh God!
Shotgun! Come on!
Oh, it's just the baby.
All right.
Bent.
I'm in. And a checkpoint.
Woohoo. Oh, I think I picked up your assault rifle ammo.
It's alright, I spawned in.
Did
actually, I spawned in with very little. Only 120 bullets.
My empty
That's weird. Oh, needler, nice. There's a lot of full needlers. Like, every time I pick up a needler, it's basically full.
Doesn't it have a low...
Relatively
ammo?
Low ammo.
Or like 120 or something?
For the needler?
Yeah.
Looks like... 80 plus a clip, so maybe 100.
That's not a lot.
Not that much at all. It's like five super combines. I have no idea where we are. You know what? Maybe in this redone edition, they've tweaked the library, made it suck less. It's possible.
I have no idea. I just know I like killing kids.
Get used to it.
Can't wait for that to go out of context. I think Binding of Isaac is really the best game for that.
That's true.
Taking stuff out of context.
Yeah, that's probably true. Oh god! Oh, that hole's okay.
Ooh, what's that? Assault rifle ammo? You want that? There's an assault rifle down here.
Oh, I just got to grab. Oh, there's shotgun ammo over here.
Thanks, I'll come grab. Crap.
I'll go down there to get the assault rifle.
Got picked up ammo for it.
Well, hopefully there's still some left. Hey, your shotgun.
Where? What? What?
Somewhere along that wall. I don't see it, but it's there.
Oh, nice. Okay. That works.
Yeah.
I have 600 rounds in my assault rifle. I think you'll get that as soon as I get a
497.
Pistol. Nice.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, more ammo?
Poplars!
Oh, God!
I picked up an overshield, by the way. Didn't tell you about that one.
I think I saw it down there.
Okay.
Oh, look at this weird place. They got, like, stuff dripping from the ceiling. There's, like, green goo dripping from the ceiling over here.
Wait, I'm trying not to die here.
Oh. Oh, God!
Don't kill me. Behind you. Behind you.
Behind me? Behind who? You? Me?
Oh, behind you.
I don't know
There's
if you
like
know
a thousand poplars here.
Yeah, I killed... I thought I set off a...
Got him. Holy crap, that's a lot of kids.
Babies.
Sorry, whatever.
Oh god, he got up again! Okay, are you interested in the green goo? Yeah, whatever.
Just, I don't know if these guys will keep spawning or something. Okay, I'm coming back. I want the green goo, but...
Maybe it's not that interesting.
Not at the cost of my life.
Here. The green goo's over here.
Oh, what is... like, whoa! That's dripping from the ceiling.
Oh god, I died! What the heck?
See, what the hell?
Watch it, there's a lot of guys! Oh, one of them has a shotgun. I can see them shooting you.
Bill?
Me. I think you got him. Okay, I'm in.
You see that? It's like dripping from
the
ceiling.
That makes me think that it's like a perma-spawning thing. I don't know. Here's a shotgun over here. Do you need it?
You can grab it. If you want to.
Okay. This guy's really fast at loading shotgun.
Yeah.
Like, I don't think I could load a shotgun that fast.
Yeah, I mean, probably couldn't, yeah.
Have you shot a shotgun before?
Nope. I've shot anything.
It's a lot of fun. Yeah, shooting shotgun is fun because so regular, like target pistol shooting and target rifle shooting is shooting at long range targets that are standing still. That's usually how it is. But for shotgun, you always shoot at moving targets, so they Oh god.
Why?
Partially because you can, and it's got a spread, right? So So you're able to hit moving targets. Oh god!
Yes.
And it's more fun, probably. And I guess the shotgun is often used for... It's a mimic of...
Holy poplar!
Of the hunting that you do with shotguns, which is hunting birds. So they take these, they call them clay pigeons, they're like little discs, yeah. And throw them across the field of view, and you shoot them in midair.
Oh.
And it's like, you launch it in the air.
Yeah. So you have to track it and lead your shots and stuff, and it's really satisfying, because the clay pigeons are small.
Have you done that?
Oh, yeah. I used to be pretty good at it, too, actually.
Wow, cool.
Yeah, as a kid.
I fired a paintball gun.
Nice, nice. Oh god! Oh, these jerks are helping now. I hate these guys. Holy cow! The laser beam dudes.
You hate them? Why'd you hate them?
Yeah, you'll see.
Oh god! Okay.
You really don't remember anything about this game, do you?
I don't know.
Huh.
Not good. Even sure I ever actually finished it.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I know I never finished Halo 2, by the way.
Oh, okay. That'll be fun then.
Oh, assault rifle ammo. You want it?
Yeah. I'll take that.
Oh, I got some of it too. I guess you're at full.
Yeah.
Okay.
This looks... Oh.
Okay. That's a big elevator.
Check out how this elevator looks in the old graphics. I don't prefer
it. Like shit.
Yeah, the new graphics look really nice. Like, this design of the center is pretty sweet.
Look at this, the four-leaf clover.
The traditional symbol of the library.
Have you ever found a four-leaf clover?
I have. As a kid.
Me too. But yeah, as a kid.
It took a long time. It was like a whole field of clovers, and I looked... Probably spent a bunch of time looking through it.
Yeah, we used to have like clovers
mm-hmm.
at our house. And, like, me and my sister would always go and try to find.
You have a sister? Oh God! I'm so screwed.
Yeah. Oh God.
Why is your sister cool? Do you?
Yes.
Do you guys still hang out, or does she not live around anymore?
Oh, we hang out.
That's awesome. This changes everything.
Sure. Oh, you have a sister too, don't you?
I do. My sister works for this company DNA. They just got the deal with Nintendo to make mobile games.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, Nintendo making their first mobile games.
Not into mobile games.
I'm not either, but a whole lot of people are.
Yeah. Hear that whale? Jesus Christ.
I have the sound turned down pretty low, so I don't hear the
it's
whale.
It's not a whale. It's this guy, like, humming.
Oh, yeah, he does that. He goes through, like, he's such a chipper little guy.
Chipmunk? Little chipmunk?
No, not chipmunk. Chipper.
Like a log chipper?
No, well, the same word, but conceptually. Yep. Totally
do you know
different.
Anybody named Chip?
Yes, I do, actually.
Really?
There's a guy at work called Chip. I don't talk to him much.
Oh, man. Sounds like a prick.
he's alright. I know very few people at work who are, like, jerks like that. It's actually kind of cool.
Yeah, that is cool.
I know maybe a few, just a few.
One, what would you say, like, four? Six?
Four or six? No, I don't know if I can think of four or six people. Oh my god, I got swarmed back here! I'm dead.
I bet one of the guys that's annoying, his name is Steve.
Statistically that might be true, I don't know. Just as a matter of probability.
God,
oh
I'm,
my
I'm,
god, you're so screwed! There's so many of them! Okay, we gotta be more vigilant, I guess. I don't know what happened. Wait, are we going the wrong way? We need to follow. Don't we need to follow the arrows, or is that not how it works here?
I mean, sure. Let's follow the arrows.
All right.
Oh, actually, I should probably follow the whale. I'll do that.
Oh yeah, follow the whale. Where's the whale? 343 guilty whale. Might as well.
Get some health.
Get ready to destroy some dudes, because they're going to come out of everywhere. Well, they're going to come out from this weird little air duct thing, I bet.
Do you have any grenades? Grenades are so useful here.
Yeah, I need to.
Watch out, poplar.
I saw him.
So many poplars! My shield's out.
Where are they?
I'm so screwed!
Where are they coming from? They come from behind us. We gotta trigger them and get back, I think.
Yep.
I'm dead.
Back here.
I'm dead.
You're dead?
I'm super dead. Oh, they ambushed me from behind.
So useless.
I know.
I'm kidding. You're great.
I'm in.
Oh, okay. It's like a bunch of kids, babies following me.
The nice thing about the poplars, is nice. That they can hurt their friends.
Really? But they like pop out a bunch of little
babies. I know.
Little babies.
Yeah.
When do we get a checkpoint here? I want one.
Probably
do you have a shotgun or something? I would like some ammo. Oh.
I probably dropped one, which is that. Here's a pistol. Do you need that?
Oh, yeah.
Over here. Try to you kill
get a
that
whole bunch
baby.
Of far rifle ammo if you want it. My god, are you kidding me?
Oh, checkpoint, nice.
Nice. Do you not want the SAR rifle ammo?
What? I think I must have picked it up. I'm full. Yeah.
Wow.
What?
I swapped a weapon and the gun. Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
What happened? Did
a
it go through the wall or something?
Fell down the crack and I was lost. Look at this. Oh my god, you can see it in the crack.
Oh, dude, I see it down there.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's hilarious.
I was trying to juggle the weapons a little bit forward, so the guy didn't know how much this was.
Serves you right.
Shut up, you stole my ammo now.
The juggling.
Oh,
shotgun right here.
Don't want that? Grab it.
I'll stick with the needler, actually. I probably want to stay farther away from dudes, so I'll stick with the needler.
That's fine.
Let's go to the right, I guess. There's a lot of enemies there. Well, how about the center?
Grenade,
can we get to the center?
This is the. Sure, let's do that.
I bet we'll have to just go around to the side.
Because I don't have any grenades, so I'm not gonna really.
I only have one. Okay, this doesn't look useful.
It's kind of hard to approach a large group like that.
I think we're gonna make our way.
Oh, behind you! Thoughts. Oh, I picked up a grenade.
Should we be going this way, or should we go the way that has no enemies? Oh God!
Let's kill these guys and then go the other way.
Okay. Nice.
Keep picking up shotgun ammo. These guys all are dropping shotgun ammo for me.
That's good.
I don't really need it. Look at this, more shotgun ammo. You sure you don't want a shotgun? It's really good.
That requires me to get closer to them though. I'd rather needle them, I think.
Okay.
My combination right now is alright. Oh, the guilty spark is over here. I think we have to go this way.
In the whale.
The whale is this way. Follow the whale.
Hello.
Remember when, have you watched the Finding Nemo?
Yeah, it's been a while, but... Oh! Grenade! That was a nice grenade. I'm gonna die to these guys!
He got needled.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that needle fizzled out.
So the problem with this guy jump! Wow!
So the problem with the sentinels in this is, they don't do nearly enough damage. Like, they do good damage on lower difficulties, but here, they don't do enough. So they're supposed to help you through this part, but they're really not that helpful.
I mean, there's maybe a little bit, at least. I'll take all the help.
Look, he can't even shoot that
wow.
baby.
Really, laser dude? You're useless.
You see what I mean?
And they get destroyed.
Was that
too.
A rocket launcher? I thought a guy shoot a rocket launcher at that sentinel.
Hopefully not.
I'm pretty sure there's a part where they get rocket launchers.
That's insane.
Like, it makes sense. If they can hold other human weapons, why can't they hold rocket launchers? I mean,
yeah, it does, but... shouldn't be Speaking of... look at this!
What happened? You get a rocket?
Rocket launcher!
Oh, so he did have one!
Yeah. Pick up a SARS flammo.
I got it. Good.
Only, actually, I have 4 rockets. That's not too bad.
Nice. Oh, it's another clover on the wall. Do we just follow the clovers? Oh, he's gonna try and go through this door, I guess. Alright, fine.
Look at him laugh. You know what? That laugh reminded me of, what's that, like, female pinwheel in Demon's Souls?
Female pinwheel?
Yeah, the woman that's, like, in the church and stuff.
Oh, the fool's idol.
Yeah, yeah. It was the same laugh.
Does she laugh like that?
Yeah, like
I don't know if I ever noticed, because I'm always stressed out by that boss.
Oh, yeah.
Here they come! Actually, it's just babies.
Here they come!
Never mind, I thought there were gonna be more.
I'm okay. I'm gonna mock you, and then I didn't, because I almost choked to death.
I suppose that also serves you right. They're gonna come from behind us, I bet. They come in front of us. Where are they? Here they are! Did you just... that was you, right? Okay, that's good.
That was indeed me.
I tend to shoot the guys who are already on the ground. Is there health down here? Oh.
Nope.
Where is my ammo? I need more needler ammo. I'm out. Oh, there's a pistol. Do you need that?
I don't know. I still have 2 rockets.
Alright, I'm gonna take the pistol then. Make
yeah,
that
go
decision
ahead.
For you.
Take it.
Yeah. Hit that baby.
Holy poplar.
Poplar's in tight quarters. Is there anything in here? Like, what's... oh.
Hell?
Okay. I guess this is where you're supposed to go.
I think so.
I'm worried about
things
coming
from behind.
Think we missed
anything?
I think we're fine. Whatever. I think we should just go.
Yeah.
We haven't actually died that much in this level. I feel like we've died more on previous levels.
Yeah, my score is pretty high. 13,000.
Wait, what now?
13,000?
I have 1,200.
God. Yeah. Shotgun, I'm telling you. Get so many kills with this thing.
Wow, that's a lot of kids.
Holy crap! That's a lot of kids.
Nice. Actually, killing clumps of kids with the pistol works too.
Pretty cool. You have to resist the urge of just spamming it into a crowd.
Yeah. Alright.
Nice.
Where's the guy? Where's the whale?
I'm ready for a huge group of them so I can use a rocket launcher.
Where? God, I think I triggered some guys who are not relevant to where we're going. Where's the whale?
Wow, I suck.
No, you're going the right way.
God.
Oh my God! That guy shotgunned me. Oh, I'm dead.
Whoa, rocket launcher!
Oh, another guy with a rocket?
Oh God, I killed a lot of them.
Oh, nice. I'm super dead, by the way.
I can't.
There's a lot of. Many. A lot of kids.
I don't have anything for the kids. I'm just using a shotgun. Oh, nice. Weird. You got spawned in. I think it's a lot more lenient with the flood.
I think the kids don't count as much.
Oh, okay.
Maybe.
Oh. Wow. Jesus. I'm dead. Shotgun dude are behind you at like 7 o'clock.
I'm probably gonna die here.
5 o'clock or something.
I can't get away from these freaking guys, and I can't kill them either! Ah! I shot them so much and nothing! The assault rifle is really not good for killing those guys. Well, I have my grenades now.
Yeah, use those. There's a lot of dudes.
Quad kill! Watch out, Popper's coming at you!
Yep. You mean Poplar?
Yeah. Shotgun guy!
Oh, rocket launcher! Jesus Christ! Oh my god! I'm dead! But I cannot
kill this stupid guy!
Kills.
Oh my god!
Don't die! Don't die! Watch out for the needles! Oh crap!
Oh! I cannot. The pistol was a bad idea. I can't kill these guys with it. Use a shotgun. This guy just dropped a shotgun for me. Where'd it go? That's not it.
Give me that.
My shots are so lagged.
Yes! Holy crap, I'm getting a lot of kills. Jesus.
Where are you? You're pretty far up.
Yeah, I went a little bit ahead. I had a really great opportunity to use my rocket launcher. I got like 10 kills with it.
Oh, jeez! So much damage.
Jesus, more guys! Oh my god! They just keep spawning!
Yep. I'm dead.
Wow! Are you kidding me?
You saw me die in front of you.
No, I know. I'm saying, like, they just keep jumping.
Oh, here, I'm in.
Nice. Wow. You saved my life there. By spawning.
There's pistol ammo back here. I'm not gonna pick up the pistol again, it's not working for me. I just need to keep topped up on Needler.
There's a assault rifle ammo here if you want it, I just dropped it.
Oh nice, I got it. I think Needler's gotta be my preferred weapon for this. Oh, there's the rocket. Is that empty?
Yeah.
Totally! Ah, Needler.
Just a good use though.
Yeah.
I honed in my tactic since we died like 4 times.
Honed in your tactic?
Does that work?
I don't know, I don't think so.
You can kind of get away with it in the English language, right?
Probably. People will get the sense of what you mean, I think.
I mean, I just could have said I perfected my tactic. I just want a little bit more flair, you know?
Yeah. Oh, if you want to say perfected, I think you say just honed. You honed your skills, or...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, to hone is to sharpen. To hone in is to, like, aim. Yeah, it means to aim.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's weird like that. Oh, come on, needles! Man, you're pretty free with those, shotgun bullets, using them on babies.
I've got so much ammo for it.
How many, like 80? Oh, more rockets down here. Wait, no. What is this?
60 is max, but I keep getting more and more and more.
Nice.
Lowest I've been is like 37 or something.
Huh.
Keep using it.
I'm out of needles. This is the problem.
you? Oh, you're shooting me. Okay. I'm
trying to shoot the baby swarming you. Needles, come on.
And I'm totally out of... totally out of pistol ammo. Yeah, the pistol's not great.
God!
I'm dead. Oh, nice. I'm back already.
It's because we killed everything. I had some grenades out. It might have helped.
Nice. Oh.
Jesus. Huh. I wonder if these plasma charges are working. I can't tell.
You should try it out. I think they kill. Like, one charge will kill a dude.
That's true. That's not bad at all. That makes it really viable.
Efficient way to do it, but...
What's over here? Humans? No.
Oh, the guys spawned? Yep.
Oh, God!
So many poplars. There you go.
Sweet. Come on, checkpoint, come on. Have you figured out what sucks about this place yet? It's just corridor after corridor of exactly the same thing.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. I was
like, it's the most repetitive level in the game.
What? Basically the same thing, constantly.
I'm out of... Oh, God! Oops! I just popped you.
Yeah.
I don't know if this is working that well.
Oh god.
Get oh god, here. I popped you again! I'm trying to shoot these guys past you. Ooh, nice.
I threw a grenade in there.
This plasma pistol might not be that good. It seems to not lock onto them.
Oh, that's weird.
Maybe it's because they're not alive.
Maybe it's because they're cold-blooded.
Cold-blooded? Yeah, but undead.
Undead. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, it's definitely not...
They're basically zombies, right?
Yeah, they're basically zombies. This is Halo's
Jesus, style. They're just jumping down from the roof, dude. There's so many. There's 1,000 at least.
Are they permaspawning?
Holy crap! Just keep jumping down. I have no idea.
That needle go. Give me that. Oh, it's gone. Oh, there it is.
Oh, God. Some shotgun ammo.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. Look at all the corpses here.
Yeah. They just kept jumping down.
Yeah.
As we were standing right under them. Look at the corpses. Wow. Right. Looks much better in the new version.
I think we're ready to go. Oh!
Don't! God!
It would have warped you.
Sure. That makes you sleep better at night. Or if that makes you sleep at night, right?
No, yeah. Sleep better at night works. Either way, both of them work. Okay. I wonder if we're like 50% through or what.
Jesus, really?
I don't remember. It's a long level. A long repetitive level. And there's a library in a subsequent Halo game, but it's much shorter.
Isn't like Halo 4 maybe? No.
No, I think it's 3.
Yeah, Jesus. Those needles take a little long to explode.
Yeah, they got a bit of it.
Nice shotgun ammo. Do you need help?
Nope. Hey, do we want to go down this underground business?
Check it out.
Okay.
This is where we have to go.
You think so?
I mean, there was a checkpoint, so maybe.
Yeah, maybe. You got this.
Yeah.
That guy also shotgun you.
Yeah. My shotgun's better than his. I got an achievement. Zombie repeller.
Killed
zombie.
A lot of zombies.
Oh, there you go.
They're just gonna go ahead and call them zombies, huh?
Yeah, apparently.
Seems like it's not staying true to the Halo fiction.
Yeah, they were never really called zombies, were they?
In fact, I get the sense that the creators probably went out of their way not to call them zombies.
No, but back when this was made, it wasn't.
There wasn't
the game
such a zombie.
Market wasn't so yeah.
Zombie saturated
with zombie games.
Flooded. Oh.
Oh, you said saturated. Really?
I missed opportunity. Oh God.
Oh crap, I shot at you. Sorry. I thought you were a zombie for a second.
This shotgun guy's gonna kill me! Oh God. Maybe not.
Jesus.
There's a lot of dudes everywhere!
God.
Oh God, what killed me? Oh my God.
I think there was something exploded. Maybe a poplar.
Yeah.
Wow!
There's a lot of them.
God, are you kidding me? I think this this level is not too boring for me because I have the shotgun. It's just like fun to just keep killing them with shotgun. Holy crap.
Behind you.
Are you back already?
No!
Oh, Jesus. What?
Oh, God.
Get out of here.
I'm in.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh! I'm out. I'm in.
Oh, you're on top of me.
Why would you punch then?
Sorry, that might have been on purpose.
That might have been on purpose.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, jeez.
Can't always resist the urge.
So it's a 20 round clip for the Needler and 80 in reserve. Max 80 in reserve.
It's not a lot of ammo.
Yeah, it's not too much. Alright.
I mean, is the max amount of ammo determined by the clip size? Probably, right?
The clip, yeah. The more. Wait, well, I don't know. You think, like, the reserve ammo is just a multiple of,
Yeah.
I don't know.
I'm thinking. Maybe it's... That was their base formula, and then they maybe adjusted it for some weapons or something.
Maybe. Yeah, there's a lot of guys up there.
Oh, I should throw more grenades.
Oh yeah, I should too. They were guarding this door. Where'd they go? They're dead. All right.
Must have something.
Oh, there's some guys behind
there.
More guys coming.
Yep. Grenaded them. Jesus.
Oh, the door's open. Is that an elevator coming down?
Oh,
cool. To our left! Rocket launcher!
Where? Sure?
I'm pretty sure I saw a rocket flying somewhere. Or an explosion.
Well, maybe you killed him. I didn't see... Oh, well, there's a rocket launcher here. You can grab a saw rifle ammo on the ground here if you want.
Okay.
There's a ton in there. Nice. I had like 500 rounds.
Why didn't we go through? Is he over here? Why are we even going over here?
I don't know.
I think we should go back and check whether we can not go this way.
Okay. Wow, nice shot.
Yeah, it was. I can't believe that hit. I have a feeling we won't be able to go here, but we should check anyway. That looks like a weird elevator, but it's on the wrong floor. Do you see something blinking? On the other side there?
Whoa!
The guy behind you. That guy just...
That was you shooting
no,
me.
No, there was a guy behind you. Do you see this yellow thing blinking over there?
Oh, what is that?
I don't know, can we get to it?
Well, I want to try. Okay. I don't know if I can.
Oh yeah, you got this. I'm gonna let you go over there in case you die.
Okay.
Is that a shortcut, I wonder?
I don't know. We'll see, I guess. A crouch left stick, okay.
I'm watching your progress.
The beacon! No, it's a terminal. Press B to...
Oh nice! Terminal. Oh man, it's way over there.
It's in a Halo channel. Oh, an achievement.
I need to get that.
Is that Latin?
What does it say?
I'm gonna read it in my best Latin.
It's accent. Probably Latin. What is it? What does it say?
Yeah, give me a second.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm over here now.
Qui custodiet ipsos custodes.
Who holds the... Wait, what did it say? I lost it already.
Oh, crap. I don't care about the stupid terminal. Okay.
Oh, what the... I like the terminals. They're pretty cool.
Yeah I just... I don't like that you have to go to a different app and like watch a video and stuff. It's kind of weird. Alone. Makes me not want to do it.
But they're so pretty. Like, the cutscenes are really cool.
I guess I just don't really care about the Halo...
fiction.
Lore.
Have you read the books?
Oh.
They're really good, actually.
Really?
They're pretty decent. Like, they're
I think
not,
I have a lot of other lists, a lot of other books on my list.
You could probably churn through them in, like, a day each. Like, I get the sense that you read pretty fast.
Yeah. But, I mean, it depends on the book.
So there's three Halo books, in the main, like, the main part. Maybe four. The first one is kind of some origins. Okay, I can't. It's not telling me anything about that. And that one's good. The second one is like a line by line narration of this game, and it's terrible. It's like, and then the Master Chief walked around the corner and found some more Flood and shot them.
Ow.
It's like it's okay. It's terrible. And the third one is it's after this, I think, and it's also really good. And then there's a fourth one called like Ghosts of Onyx or something, and that one's pretty decent too.
I went all the way on this side.
I see.
I don't know if this is where we're supposed to go or not. Should I investigate?
Yeah, I'm gonna come over there too.
Okay.
What are you reading right now?
The Fountainhead.
Oh yeah, that's my favorite book of all time.
What?
Yes.
You serious?
Yes.
Okay, it's really
at least it
long.
Used to be. I haven't read it in a few years, but I've read
really
it like
long,
six times.
It's really, really interesting.
It's too long?
No, I'm saying it's really long, not too long.
No, it's not. Fountainhead is the short one. Atlas Shrugged is the long one. Jeez.
Well, I don't know.
Oh man, Fountainhead is like the condensed version of Atlas Shrugged.
I died, by the way.
Yeah, I see now. Oh God! Oh yeah, I love the Fountainhead. I need to read it again. That's probably what I'll read next. I need to reread it again.
Maybe I need to read it more.
Like, the writing is so good.
Oh god. Don't tell me I lost my shotgun.
You probably did. I'm sure you'll find another one. So, wait, what made you decide to read that?
Because I kept hearing about Atlas.
Oh god!
A lot. And I did some, you know, research, and I figured out she wrote the Fountainhead first, so I just decided to start there.
Yeah, Atlas Shrugged is, like, ridiculously long, and maybe pontificates a bit too much. Fountainhead is a much better, kind of condensed version of at least her thinking. Atlas Shrugged is cool, too. I probably read that a couple times.
65% or 70%?
I have, like, a 1935 edition of the Fountainhead or something.
Wow, that's pretty cool.
I have several copies of it.
Where the heck is my shotgun? God.
I think at this point, Dune might be my second favorite book, though.
Oh, you told me about that, yeah.
Yeah.
Dune. I should read that, too.
Oh, God. Yeah.
I have way too many books on my list.
That's a good thing.
It is, yeah.
Do you guys get Kindles over there? Like Amazon Kindle, do they sell it?
I have a Kindle, yeah.
Oh, okay. Is that what you read on normally?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
So much more convenient.
Yeah.
I still love paper books, but God, I just can't.
The thing we do with
it's pretty hard to go back.
Yeah.
Like, read normal books. Especially if you like reading in the bed and stuff.
Uh-huh. The backlight is, like, Mags uses it. She says she can read in bed with the lights off. Just turn on the backlight.
Not even that. It's just you don't have to hold the book open you're, like, laying on the side and stuff.
Yeah,
so much lighter. Just so much better.
It's the future. The thing we do with Kindles is when they release new Kindles, every few years, I guess, sometimes Mags... Hey, there's a shotgun here. We'll upgrade and get a new one.
Nice.
And then we give away the old one as a present to somebody so they get our book library.
Oh, wow, that's nice.
And she's got like 600 books in there.
So, wow.
Dude, she is like the fastest reader I know, so she just churns through books like nobody's business.
Okay.
It's just stupid how much she's read.
I mean that in a good way, right?
Yeah. Like... She's as close as I've come to an actual bookworm in real life. I mean, people talk about people who are bookworms, but she's totally one.
Grenade! Is she a real bookworm?
Yeah. Pretty much. Wait, what? Would you say, have I seen a real bookworm?
Yeah.
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
I'm dead, by the way.
Oh, God. You gotta tell me.
So sometimes I forget, and then I see that you're not acting any different or trying to get away.
You're like, oh, what an idiot.
Why isn't he backing up?
Oh, come on. You're going to follow me this far? Idiot.
They're like the Black Knights. They'll follow you everywhere.
He's just running at me. What an idiot.
You always call them idiots when they run at you.
They're morons. I can't stand it.
Isn't that the smart thing to do, though?
Oh, my God.
To rush
Why?
You? To kill
no, it's
you.
It's not. It's dumb. I mean, okay, these guys, right. I'm talking about multiplayer.
Oh.
Human opponent. I don't care about these guys. AI, whatever. Although I do prefer if it's
pistol
AI.
Pistol here.
Straight up running at you.
Do you want pistol?
No, I have a rocket launcher.
Oh.
Get to use that, because I'm really,
Forgot about it?
No, I'm really... worth like frugal about my rocket launcher.
Yeah.
Nice. I think you're pretty much supposed to use a shotgun for this because
yes.
You get so much ammo for it. Oh my God, have we not been here before? Jesus Christ.
What?
It
looks like we
the
have,
same.
Right? Yeah,
I just remember exactly using the rocket launcher right here and getting like 10 kills.
Yep.
We're just running in circles now.
Yep. The library.
I don't see any books either.
It's not that kind of library. I don't know.
What does it have?
Don't know. Not
knowledge. It holds knowledge.
Yeah, knowledge. It's got knowledge, but it's not books. You got knowledge that's not stored in books.
It's knowledge stored in an advanced format.
Yes. It's like a Kindle. Where are you?
Why is it so big,
Did
then?
You shut the door behind you? Oh, there you are.
Oh, I'm right here. I'm gonna wave.
Oh, here's God, here they come.
Oh, music. Okay. Some weird music.
not that weird for the number of enemies that are gonna kill us. Oh my god.
Holy crap.
Just a taste. Whoa. Collect 500 campaign or playlist medals.
Dead too. Oh, you are. I have a rocket.
Hold your position until the monitor returns.
I'll do some sweet rocket launcher usage.
Yes, please. Not against these kids, though.
One. Yes! Look at that! Gorgeous!
How many?
I mean, I got like six. Okay.
You know what? I'm getting the shotgun.
Yeah. Do it. Jesus, I'm in trouble. Get back here. I threw a grenade. Oh, never mind. Throw grenades if you have them.
Even my shotguns won't kill these guys. Oh my god.
This is insane. Oh my god. Holy crap.
This is gonna suck. Yeah. Like, I kinda like the idea of holding in this corner, but I don't know. You gonna rocket those guys again?
Yeah,
I'll stay back.
Try the corner again one more time, and then if that fails, we'll try something.
Now's the time!
I did it.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good grenade. Oh, it got me too.
Crap.
Come on. That was a good grenade, though. Come on. Find a time to get me back in. Come on.
Come on, now's the time, game.
It's
kidding
definitely
me?
Not. Yeah.
God, you suck.
Oh,
game.
No. Wow, you're alive.
Oh, not for long.
Maybe I am for long.
Back up.
One more rocket. So dead. Oh my god.
I don't know why that killed me. That was a.
Yeah, I don't know how you died.
Like, I thought it was far enough away.
Okay.
Grenade out!
Yep, nice. I have to get back a little bit, let my shields regen. Shot. Shit. Oh, watch out for this guy! Oh, crap!
Jai?
Oh, I'm good. I'll let you know.
Grenade
if I die.
Out. Oh yeah.
Oh, seems pretty good now.
Yeah, it's not too bad. Oh, hold up, here it comes.
Never mind. There's a second wave. Okay, I
get back.
One of them with a grenade. Holy crap.
I have no grenades. I'm close to dead.
I found a grenade.
I'm dead.
Oh. Will not kill me.
Come on.
How
get back,
are you
get back,
back,
get back. Oh, you gotta get like farther into the corner sometimes.
Like, you see.
Yeah. No, I'm not.
Come on. I'll just sit here and let the sentinels do the work.
Yes, I'm in.
Nice. That was pretty cool.
Yes. Oh, the sentinels came. Nice. For a freaking time they showed up.
Oh.
Okay, we did it.
Fool's Idol. Nice. It's the same lap, swear to god.
You think it was a collaboration? It's like a subtle crossover?
I think so. Oh god, I'm taking a lot of damage.
I don't have any grenades,
I
did.
I'm dead. Oh, nice. Did you pick up my ammo?
I don't think so. Where that sentinel's going over and shooting that guy's corpse. Maybe he's, I guess, like, sealing him so he doesn't get back up. I would support that, actually. You want a shotgun? I'm gonna stick the needler.
I got it. I got one. I don't have much ammo for it, but... I mean, did you drop it? Yeah. So, where is it?
Somewhere around here.
Okay. Nice. Hey, I got rocket launcher ammo. Okay.
Huh. Alright. Pistol over here if you want
long
it.
Long range.
But I think you
kill this guy. You wanna kill him?
Which guy?
I got him. He was up in the ceiling. Poplar!
Several poplars. That's a chain reaction right there. One after another after another. I like it when poplars send their friends flying and then they blow up. It's pretty satisfying.
How satisfying is that on a scale of 1 to 10?
I'd say like 6 or 7. So it's like reasonably satisfying. Okay. They keep dropping! Maybe we should leave.
This is the exact same spot we were last time when they kept dropping.
Let's get on this elevator. Let's just go.
Okay, okay. God, I'm getting poppled. Oh! Nice. See you later, punks. Oh, they made it!
Yeah, it is the exact same spot.
Is it over?
Oh, we got a little mini cutscene. Fourth floor.
Guns. Keys to super weapons.
Okay.
What's a super weapon? Hammer of Dawn or something?
No, like Halo, dude.
Oh.
Oh!
Health here, by the way, if you need it.
Poplars! Oh, God!
What the? Oh, God!
I'll get that health.
Get it.
Poplars everywhere. This.
What's arrows pointing this way?
Yeah, the arrow doesn't matter as much as Guilty Spark.
Enemy spawn. I'm backing off. Got this guy.
Thanks.
Got these guys. Holy crap! Nice grenade, nice grenade. I mean, it was decent.
I thought it was supposed
back,
to be good.
Yeah. How are you not?
I'm dying.
God, I'm dead.
Oh god, I think my grenade killed me. I got a negative 100, 0, 0, 0, 0, and 0.
What the hell? Just spawned in a really stupid spot.
Ooh, Needler, give me that.
I grab that.
So many guys here.
Oh my god!
Ooh, nice!
Yep. Back off if you have to.
That was a good grenade, but I died.
Okay. Jump into that, prick.
Back up a little bit. Get me alive. Alright. There's so many!
Just jump down again.
Oh, good.
Watch out.
I have no grenades.
Holy crap, I'm in trouble.
Back up. I'll take the heat for a moment.
I have no more shotgun ammo.
Really?
I mean, I have one clip left. That's it.
I think
these
we got
guys drop some. Oh yeah, these guys drop some. Nice. Okay.
Oh dear God. I'm ready for this level to be done.
I am too. I'm not getting any points anymore.
Yeah, I stopped getting points. Are you negative?
Oh no.
It must be the part-time thing.
I'm at a healthy 22K.
Oh. 1300.
I'm happy. Yeah, the shotgun and the host, I think.
Yeah.
Really for.
There's a lot of guys on the other side of this, I think. Where's the dude? Where'd he go? Where's
I have
the
no
whale?
Idea.
Hello.
What kind of whale do you think he is? Like what
a might as whale.
And you know, what about like a humpback?
Yeah, sure. They're known for singing, right? Am I supposed to... Oh, you know what? We're supposed to go underneath here. Ah, look. The arrows are pointing to the going underneath here. I'm gonna let you go first.
Where's that? Okay. Change my sensitivity to 4.
4? Did you raise it to 4?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I play at 7.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah,
you're insane.
Dude. It lets you turn faster.
Are you kidding me right now?
It lets
just
you turn
put it
faster.
Down to 4 and let's play normally.
No, man. This is how I've always played Halo.
That's... you gotta change it.
No, I don't. I really don't.
Really, dude.
Oh, that was a nice little grenade.
It's horrible.
No,
There's no reason to have it above, like, 5.
It lets you turn faster.
Yeah, but your aim is bad.
No.
Like, long range.
It's fine. You just gotta get used to it.
Seriously.
I've always played Halo with, like, high sensitivity.
Jesus Christ. Okay. Whenever you're ready, come back down. You let me know. We'll have a talk.
It's not happening.
Jesus. Nice.
Checkpoint.
Okay, need some ammo.
Here come dudes.
I'll let you kill this guy. Nice.
Behind us.
Oh, there's a shotgun guy. I need your ammo.
Oh, and there's the whale.
Buddy. I'm almost dead. I'm taking cover. Nice. Oh, I picked up a health pack. Nice. Okay.
Ah, he got back up. I think if you kill a guy a second time, they don't get up again.
Yeah, that might be the case.
Ooh, needles. Then
it would never be over. There's just so many babies everywhere.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh god. Dang it.
It's back.
Ran out at the wrong time.
Wow, this guy is not kidding.
I'm dead.
Shotgun. Nice. You can't. Where do I go?
Oh my god, you're gonna die! Did you throw a grenade? That grenade took a long time to spawn, to go off.
Oh
jeez! Keep back.
Oh,
okay,
you're not
I'm
back
in.
Yet. There you go. See that skill I did with force sensitivity?
Yeah, I think host advantage has way more to do with it.
Okay. Maybe.
This guy has no arms and he's still running at me. Like, what's he think he's gonna
do? What
do
you have against armless guys? What the hell
well,
is
I mean,
wrong
he's
you?
Ineffective. What's he gonna do?
Wow. I have no arms, dude.
What do you really? Mean you have no arms?
I like no arms in real life.
It's a blatant
I play with
lie.
My face. Sorry about that.
Who's insensitive now?
I regret that. I didn't mean
to. Oh, jeez.
Oh, that sounds really awful. I didn't mean to do it like that. Cut that out.
I'm not doing any editing, really.
Oh, God. Okay.
We'll just pretend we didn't say that. We have regrets. Oh,
yes.
Where is... I need... Oh, I'm out of assault rifle ammo.
I'm almost out of shotgun ammo.
Oh, I got it. Nice. Needler. I wish they wouldn't give me the option of picking up empty needlers. Like, what am I going to do with that?
Yeah. Well, I mean, I liked it, because it... Yeah, I mean, if you want to carry a weapon to the next part and hope for ammo, you can do that.
Why would you even... Why bother, though? You just want to get a new weapon.
See, some people like the pistol a lot,
for example.
I think
we need to follow the, wait. Oh, underneath here. The arrows led us the wrong way this time.
Wow, you almost killed me.
You jumped down into that. I was already shooting him before you got here.
I can't anticipate what you're going to do, you know?
I was already shooting him. You got to watch what I'm shooting at. There's only so much I can do, especially with like a half second delay.
You keep telling yourself that.
What? I wonder, are we going the right way?
I don't know.
No, dude, we went back. We went backwards. Oh, God. God. Okay. We should have followed the arrows.
Where are you, whale? Can't hear him sing anymore. Yeah, remember when Dory tried to sound like a whale in Finding Nemo?
I don't. What is up with you in Finding Nemo? Do you really like that movie?
No, I just recently rewatched it.
Okay.
But I do like it, yeah, it's really good.
It's been a long time since I've seen it. Okay, I guess it's this way. I guess. Oh God! Oh God! Oh my Lord! That was a chain reaction with like 10 poplars.
Yeah.
It's pretty impressive, actually.
Get out of here.
Stupid babies.
Yeah. What games have actual babies in them? You have to kill.
You have to kill? Yeah. In Messiah, you play as a cherub. You know that game?
What's a cherub?
Cherub is like one of those little angel babies.
Like, I don't know what that
like
is.
Like a little baby with wings and they carry like Cupid's.
I think Binding of Isaac style.
No, they're cute usually.
Okay, not they're, demented.
Yeah. Yeah, they're like little, like fat little babies with, they usually have Cupid wings, and sometimes they carry like a bow and arrow. Cupid's messengers. What has babies? There's some horror games I think have babies.
I think Dante's Inferno had like babies you had to kill.
Oh, maybe.
I remember
that. Did you
play
that game?
Yeah.
Oh man, I didn't. I heard about it. I was like, yeah, I would play this. I guess it sounded like it'd be entertaining. Was it any good?
What happened then?
Huh?
What happened? Why didn't you play it?
I never got it. I never bothered buying it. Something else must have come out instead.
I liked it. I thought it was pretty cool. Oh, I was gonna ask you. You know how some people say "Oh my Lanta"?
I don't.
What the hell is that?
My Lanta is a. I don't remember what it is. So I don't know how to explain it really. Oh God.
Okay. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, that was 5.
Nice. Why can't I turn the camera when I'm watching you?
Because the stupid game won't let you.
Yeah. You're getting needled pretty hard.
I'm getting everything pretty hard. Oh God.
Nice. Yeah, grenades will save you. Nice, you dodged that needler.
Okay. That was a stick, by the way. Oh, triple.
Cut out for no reason.
Yeah, did I?
The music just cut out. I don't know why.
Hey! Dude, oh, I handled myself very well there.
You did?
Some expertly placed grenades
now
with
where is
using
my
7 sensitivity.
Oh God.
Hey, it goes both ways. If you're gonna bug me about it, I have to brag about it.
Brag about it?
Yeah.
Okay. You're proud for using 7 sensitivity?
Oh, definitely.
What does that mean?
Well, are you proud of using 4 sensitivity?
I don't know. What does pride have to do with it?
I
just use whatever I think is best.
I've got to represent the high sensitivity camp.
God.
I have a feeling it's an unpopular opinion.
It's unpopular in my mind, that's for sure.
I actually feel like I've seen pros that use low sensitivity.
Yeah, everybody. All the pros use like 4 or 3.
Yeah, that's ridiculous. So the thing I used to do, and I used to like to do a lot, is I would jump over people and like punch them in the back. And you can do that with high sensitivity because you turn a lot faster.
Oh, you mean like? Oh, I don't know. Might be able to do that with.
I'm gonna get killed. Thank you. I'm probably still gonna get killed.
I'm dead.
Oh god, it was a shotgun guy.
I died so quickly. Oh no.
Back quite a ways.
Oh, where'd we go?
Follow the arrows.
Oh, I need my rocket launcher and my shotgun.
Okay, grenades through here. Where'd they all...
My corpse! Oh, there it is. Okay, I got it.
Wait, where are we? I didn't think we made it. Oh, God.
Oh, there's dudes up there. Okay. Got shotgun rounds. Nice. Oh, come on.
Can we kill this guy, please?
Kidding me?
Got him.
There we go. Oh, did you I wasted two
minutes. Here's rockets. You want them?
No, that's what I dropped. It's empty.
Oh, okay.
I was carrying around an empty rocket launcher for like 15 minutes. I didn't realize it was empty. I mean, I did. I just... I don't know why. Oh, God. Jesus.
Yeah, I'm gonna need your help here. Oh,
I got him.
Until I get this guy.
Jeez. I am dead. Holy crap.
Backing up. Die! Oh my god. God!
Wow. That's a lot of dudes there.
I keep getting stuck against walls. Alright, so we gotta take the guys on the sides first. There's several guys on each side. I'm not quite caught up.
I will throw a grenade at this guy, and it'll blow up those two guys.
Did it work?
Yeah, I got them both.
Okay. Now they're gonna spawn all around us and stuff.
Should
recover
like
the index. This is a key point.
You mean in like the story?
I mean it's a major part of this level, I guess.
Okay. Wow, dude! Holy crap! What was that?
It's probably the super combines going nuts. Wow!
Oh, Jesus.
I'm gonna die! Shotgun guy! Back up when you kill this guy. Don't punch him, it doesn't do anything! Oh my god, it takes too long to kill anything with punching.
I just felt like it.
Okay, so far so good.
You know, sometimes you just want to punch somebody in the face.
I guess. Yeah. Man, I don't have those kind of urges in real life.
I don't either. Thought it would sound cool.
Where do they keep coming from?
On the water, maybe?
Water? There's no water.
I don't know.
I'm gonna die back here. Oh god, my needles didn't work. Go. Oh, I'm dead!
I think I shot you.
Oh, well, I was probably about to die. I think that guy swiped me. I don't think it was your fault. Keep backing up.
Yeah.
Oh! No! No! Oh my god.
I got him. I need shotgun ammo. Ah, crap.
I need to be alive. There's a lot
of needles
on the
ground. You guys just hold off for a second. Thanks.
Oh, nice stick. Unless he jumps at you.
Can you calm down?
Wow, you killed two of them with one shotgun blast. That was awesome.
Yeah, that happened.
Oh, behind you. He came back alive.
God, you stupid elite. Look at... There's so many. Okay, I think I stuck him.
Yeah, you did.
There you go.
Come on, game. Oh, yeah, I'm in.
Nice.
So because you were jumping at the time, I was also jumping when I got in.
That's weird.
Yeah.
I guess it, like, clones me and creates you.
Yeah, maybe.
The Chiefs. I haven't said that this video. Session, I guess.
Episode.
Yeah. There's so many of them.
You gotta back up. Yeah. Okay. And there's more coming too. God. Do we need to be... I wonder if they're... I always wonder, yeah, worry about the Pokemon spawn. God, oh, I died again!
How am I not gonna die here?
Do you think we need to, like, go somewhere instead?
Around the corner. I dare you.
Come on, come on, come on, game. This is...
God.
It's a pretty good little spot.
Oh, really?
Okay.
Nice. What a grenade. Oh my god. Horrible.
Did we get a checkpoint?
Nope.
Fame is online.
Oh, does he play Halo?
Probably. Like, who doesn't? Oh god, yeah. These needlers are empty!
Is everybody who owns an Xbox plays Halo, pretty much?
It's kind of a Halo machine.
Wow, I don't even know what killed me.
No! This guy has so much health. Oh my god, I'm dead again. I think we need to get on the move. Oh, I'm alive again. We need to get on the move somewhere. Do we both die? Oh,
and we're back to the checkpoint.
God, this sucks. I think we need to make some go somewhere. I have a feeling.
Let me do this this thing. How did I miss that? I suck. I got him. You know, I feel like it's really hard to stick enemies.
Let's go to the left.
Okay.
Now let's just try and go somewhere. Like, maybe we just need to go to the center like this. Recover the index, right? So let's just go to the center. Let's screw these guys.
Okay.
I'm with you. I'm gonna go on that bridge. God.
Oh, they went all the way around. And they're coming back now. Going this way. On checkpoint.
Yes, nice. Yes, yeah, okay, that's what we probably should have done.
Wow, we were fighting a fucking World War IV over there.
What happened to 3?
I don't know, it probably happened in between there.
Okay.
I mean, what are the chances, right? Halo,
yeah, it's probably true.
I don't know how many years in the future.
2553.
Okay. Jeez, you're a lord.
Maybe
lord
it's 2552.
Hound. Lord, but, yeah. Lorehound.
Lorehound.
Yeah.
I'm a dog for lore.
What kind of a breed are you? Like a bloodhound?
Yeah, I guess maybe. Hey!
Look at this guy.
Yeah, it does. Sense, right? He's right about that.
Spreading. We must hurry. Shut up. I mean, he's a whale, so we should have realized earlier that he's, you know, gonna betray us.
What?
Oh, spoiler.
Never mind. Oh boy, I think I might take a break here.
That was long.
That was what, 2 hours? Yeah, it was about 2 hours.
140.
Oh, 1 hour 37. There you go. Oh man.
Better than that other mission. What was part time? Can we do that?
I don't know. Like, wait, the guy with the total score at the top, Ghost in the Snow at the bottom, also has 0 on my screen.
Oh, it was on mine. Yeah.
We beat him.
Yeah. Nice.
Okay, that's weird. Oh my god, look at how many babies we killed.
Where are the babies?
483, 452.
Oh, infection? Already. Jeez, that's a lot. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's almost 1,000.
Oh, you had a lot more flood combats killed.
Yeah.
Flood carrier. Oh my god, you did a lot better in those categories.
Shotgun, force sensitivity.
Yeah. Wait. Shotgun and host advantage. Let's be clear.
Mainly, it's because I had force sensitivity.
I don't think so. All right. So, I'm going to go for now.
Okay.
All right,
you want to play more today or no? Go, continue. Go on.
Okay, I got nothing. You'll be able to see Johan if you come over to my house. He's my other friend.
Oh, really? Is he from Germany or something?
Oh, jeez. All right, holy cow, that's loud. Let me back out of this.
This game is loud.
Well, I turned down the volume a lot. You shouldn't be able to hear the game through the recording.
Okay. At all?
From my end, no. No, hold on, sorry. Like, through Skypes, you shouldn't be able to hear my game.
Oh, yeah, okay.
If you can, then I've failed.
No, I can't. I can't.
Okay, good.
Oh, what I was saying is that the thing that kind of bothered me about the PlayStation 4's UI was that it doesn't utilize the whole screen. Like,
oh,
it just utilizes
center,
like 20%
right.
of the screen.
Yeah.
And the rest of it is just blank.
Some screens do okay. Like, the details page for games looks pretty decent.
I mean, I haven't really used much at all, but
okay.
It's pretty cool, I guess. And I noticed that it said invitations, like in your notifications.
Oh, God. Well, I think...
Invitations.
I know. I think our people are trying to be, like, hip and trendy with the kids.
Oh, God.
And, like, I don't exactly fault them for that, because people these days go around saying bay and though all the time, so...
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
If we ever do, I might just quit, though.
Oh, my God. I followed that Twitter account.
The brand saying bay?
Jesus Christ.
It's so bad.
I didn't realize it was that bad. It's like the official AT&T or something Twitter just saying, like, you're my bay or something. I'm like, what? It's like 45-year-old guy typing that on
Well, it might not be. It might be something they got some kid. I don't know. Sometimes it's meant to get like, some kid for the social media stuff.
Ah, it's so stupid and inappropriate.
It's unprofessional, is what.
Seriously. Awful.
Oh, man. Alright, you're in charge, I think.
Are you in here?
Oh, yeah. Oh, you can't tell because it doesn't tell you when
I
get
just
in.
I'm waiting. I'm like, join.
I just got in, though, like a minute ago.